A tragic accident this morning in Lake County where a man died and a woman and child had to be airlifted from the scene. The crash happened near the intersection of County Road 455 and State Road 19. WESH's Dave McDaniel's there live. And Dave, what can you tell us?
Well, we are on State Road 19, just a little bit south of Howie in the Hills. At that intersection, you talk about County Road 455. You can see the semi-truck is across State Road 19 from one side of the road to the other. Here's the way troopers are describing this crash to us. They say this morning about 10 minutes before 9 o'clock, that semi pulled up to the stop sign on County Road 455, and he went to make a left turn to head south on State Road 19. A Dodge Charger with a man, a woman, and a child inside that car were heading north on State Road 19, and they hit that semi-truck right in the middle of the trailer. It basically got wedged underneath it. They had to pull that car out from underneath the trailer so they could get everybody out of there. It would appear on first blush, of course, that the truck pulled out in front of the car and that the truck driver would be at fault, but the troopers say that isn't exactly the case. They have to do a lot more investigation. They have to see whether or not that Dodge Charger was driving the speed limit, which threw here is 55 miles an hour. They say speed may have been a factor in all of this, so before they lay out any blame, they will have to see exactly what all the speeds were involved in this case. But again, a man killed here at the scene, a woman and child, I'm told an elementary age child, airlifted to RMC, both in critical condition as investigators work to sort out exactly what happened here. Reporting live in Lake County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.